seam. Back to Malkin now. Tipped by Crosby. And where is it? He thinks he scored.
No, I don't think so.
No red light. No, no goal now. There's Crosby. A little premature celebration there.
Well, two players, Hornquist and Crosby, think this puck is in the net. And if it's not, what a brilliant job by Brian Elliott. And that's got to hurt. Brian Elliott with that right leg, right knee, torqued in there to try to keep this puck out. And you can see right here on the right side. Oh boy.
This could be reviewed. It will be.
Yep. Now, on the ice, it's called no goal. So there, it's not conclusive that it's in the net. The first replay, as you can see, Hornquist gets drilled into the post as he's lurking about. So there's the shot there. And still, you can't see. If part of that puck is touching the goal line, which we can't tell there.
Joe, you hear. But again, can you see the puck?
It's right under his pad.
That is close. Very close. Darren, as
well, our crack staff here at Fox Sports Midwest have got another look at it here. And obviously it hits the toe there, and it's underneath the pad at the
look at it here, and obviously it hits the toe there, and it's underneath the pad at the
anxiously awaiting.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands. We have no goal.